Well, today we have this device here, which we're going to be able to recover in a very easy and simple way. In this video tutorial, we'll explain step by step how to recover your device. If it has a screen lock or a forgotten Gmail account, what are we going to do to recover our device? We have to be connected to a Wi-Fi network. In this video tutorial, we're not going to use it. PC. This method is completely PC free. Well, what are we going to use? Apart from that, let's go. Let's click here where it says don't copy so you can see that. This device also has this screen lock. Finally, if it has a forgotten Gmail account, we're not going to go to settings to recover our device. We're also not going to be able to enter, what are the applications? From head apps, this method is totally different. But we are going to need a blocked SIM card or a PIN code for those people who do not have a blocked SIM card that they do not know how to block a SIM card. With a PIN code in the description of the video and in the comments, we will leave a method to be able to do it ready now. What we are going to do, we have already blocked the SIM card. We are going to click here where it says in emergency. Here we are going write the emergency number of our country. We click on call. Here it will load what this location is. Wait. We try again emergency. We try again. We are going to click here before it loads, and as you can see, it has already sent us. It sent us to location. Having said that, this is logged here on the device. But at the end of the video, I am going to explain how to correct those errors. We are going to click here on skip. We click on skip. Now what we are going to do is click here the ball. Then we are going to click on settings, and then here we are going to click here where the Google locate settings are. Here we are going to click here where this comes out app application. No, sorry. We're going to click here where all the applications are. Here we're going to click where it says see more. We click where it says show system. Here we're going to be able to find Google services. But before doing that, we go back. We're going to click here on application permission. Well, it doesn't matter. Let's see. Well, it doesn't matter. We're going to enter. We're going to click here. We're going to disable the application. We click on disable, ready. Now we'll sort it out, like we're going to click here where it says restart. We restart the application. Well, when we get here, we're going to click next. Yes or yes, we have to get to this section. I'm going to explain where we're going. Let's get there. We click here where it says do not copy, and now the screen would arrive here flashing. Well, since we've gotten there, let's go back. We go back, and here we're going to get to where it says policy. We're going to click on it. We click here on policy. We're going to wait for it to load. We click here on the first green option that appears there. Now being here, we are going to click on the Xiaomi logo. Now it would take us to this section. Now being here, we are going to click on the three lines. We click here where it says log in. We are going to wait for it to load. Now we are going to click on it. We are going to click here on these two options. We are going to click here on these letters in the center. Letters in the center, on the two after. Letter in the center, the two letters. In the center, the two letters in the center, the two letters in the center, the two letters in the center. There we click here where it says share. Here we are going to choose email. We choose Gmail. We click here. We click disable application. We enable it. We go back. Now yes, back. We will exit from here. We will exit from here back. Now yes, we click forward here, skip, we click forward here, we are going. To click here where it says skip, we are going to click several times here on skip. If we see that this option is not enabled for us, we will click here, then the network. We click on forget, now we are enabled to skip. Skip now, we click accept. We click skip, this is not over yet because I am going. To explain the errors that we have left on our device and how we correct these errors, well, watching the video tutorial until the end. For those people who want to see our video tutorial in advance, we will always be publishing our video in advance to those who are part of our member membership. If you are in our member, you will be able to anticipate what our video tutorials are. We will click here and we click reset and we click here in Mara CFRP and this we reset everything. Everything will be eliminated when they restart. We would have a totally new device and free of any error. Because this is what happens to us, the device gets stuck, it gets stuck.